Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. You should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Direct to 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, Tiny Spiders.
Yeah.
Zane, I'm on it.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? All right, then.
I'm gonna knock his head off. End of the line, Spider-Man. No one's gonna lock me up again.
I'm not going back inside.
Can't let Pete down. Get this under control!
Wait. Whoa, great arm! You ever pitch?
Seriously, you're AAA, easy! Holding career, just wait for you!
Man, he's too good!
Power the stream, Spider-Man!
Honestly, kinda terrifying!
Christmas in New York!
Love this town!
Never see the big guy up close like this! He's a work of art!
Not the phrase I'd use!
Alexi! Favorite holiday music! Every post 1965!
Stop that one!
Mine!
He's sitting in a That's enough!
Wow! Just wow!
Zealous this year, Alexi!
Yeah! got you! Okay, Pete! Yeah, I got this!
Take it away, Cowboy!
Oh, whoa, wait, that's the ball!
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Spider-Man, hey! Need a little help? Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Coming in hot!
Gotcha! And you're safe!
You too! Spider-Man! Do you have any non-destructive poly?
My fishing! On the Volga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death!
Oh, baby!
It excites me!
Let's nice! Gotcha!
Thank you!
You're welcome! Don't scare baby!
No!
Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace!
Jonah!
Right here!
Yeah!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentido. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise his temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay? No. Oh, no, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. RPGs to the prison convoy next time? Maybe! Don't bring RPGs anywhere!
That's the best you've got, Alexei! Pretty good! Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
Come on, man! Get off!
Bridge!
Spider-Man, you good?
Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Ah.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here!
Bro.
Back the hell?
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger. Head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear down for a build. But, looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marvelous below. But those on the game who didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to move around and see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch a vibe. We're wasting time, cause all I wanna know is in the soul.
Yo, Genki! Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park. Grab from there.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
I see the light.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts, with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
I'm Dana Smart, and this is the DanaCast. I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, your new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Combat script.
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Another key spider skill, disarm.
You're down!
Nice work, Miles. Keep it up.
death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. I'm gonna make $10,000.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Super Spider Entertainment.
These guys are see-through. How are these guys see-through?
Well, it's remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice map. Wait, that's your base?
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon, quipping like a pro.
You're smart.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. What about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for Nuform. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night will just not quit. Your tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally better. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
Show yourself! Get all of us here. Everyone else, get upstairs!
Close call.
Look out! Yes. Yeah, you're in fire.
haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks. What are these weapons? Memory metal? Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. Tracking new form shipments. But why? Roxxon security. They can take it from here.
Gotta look into this later.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager? On Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Nadja, ya nos dieron el permiso para mañana.
Guess mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Oh, salsa from abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on. I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Bleached borax, borax with bleach, boraxed bleach.
What's
hey
the
man,
pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Oh, I love this one. Will you be dancing for us this evening? Dinner and a show?
Ha! No.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki?
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy convert...
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Can you see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Wish Roxxon's reactor would open. Then this wouldn't be a problem anymore.
Roxxon's customer service is crap. They
don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner?
The heater went out. Silent night
for evening
night.
Come on. It worked. Man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep them distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah.
You guys sit down. I got...
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look! Someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No! Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. We called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Yourself! Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city. Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Hello.
Actually, you take this.
It survived this.
Not alone.
trains are running again. Check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use a subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Zen, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye. Ground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Tigor told us to get in and out quick!
It's got to take time, man!
Tinker's plan better work.
You think this whole plan will work?
If it doesn't, Tinker will come up with another plan.
Good point.
Nobody can stop us now. Not even Spider-Man.
Hurry up! Before the cops get here!
These weapons will give us no space.
Crew of Grand Central got jumped by the new Spider-Man. Everybody, hurry it up!
People are scared of us now.
Man, what's taking so long?
I know. These guys said they knew what they were doing.
We should let Tinkerer know when we get back.
You're gonna snitch?
If that's what it takes to do better, yeah.
I'm so thirsty. It'll be days before they get these trains back on the track.
One down.
Definitely like these new guns. Stupid cold.
Good night. Bites the dust.
Hey, someone check on Adam.
Heading over now.
Should enjoy the time they have left.
Easier than I thought.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Try something. We're ready for a fight.
You gotta be quicker than that.
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks.
Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh, man. They wrecked the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. That works. Almost there. Good. Now for the others. We're all except New Form shipments, then kills the civilians. Maybe they're trying to stop New Form from reaching the city, or what? Now I gotta pull it. Come on, Webs. Okay, one more. It worked! We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here, too. But not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably.
My webs are conductive.
Trusty New York subway. Yes! Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here for me. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles.
landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Maning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fun.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out, now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unc. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside. Stop this quick! Get them. I'll get them.
Come on!
did it, kid. Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
Gotta catch a movie.
Get the subway in this city.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Yankee said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while. What?
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you, my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay, thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything going on in Harlem right now, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One boat at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
Spider-Man!
Hey!
Right here.
What? Not you! My cat!